No, ain't no way. No, that's not it. That's, how does it? No, that I refuse. I finally finished setting up my DJI camera. It took me so long to put the memory card in and figure out how to use it, but we're good now. This is something that I've been eyeing on for a long time because I wanted something more portable with me to vlog. I feel like that would just make me more incentivized, I guess. Not that I dread vlogging, obviously, but sometimes the whole big camera setup, it could be a nuisance. And sometimes I just want to carry around a very nice small bag. This camera also comes with a creator combo, which I did not get because I'm going to be honest, I didn't know how much I wanted to commit to this, but it seems pretty good so far. I'm about to go out and do some test shots before the weekend. Okay, now I need to use the app to focus this because why is it not looking up? So I just checked out some of my clips from my DJI that I took yesterday and I have a lot to learn. I'm still learning how to use the stabilizer, the little gimbal, because sometimes I just get lost, but I didn't realize that this button right here, it moves the camera like up and down. Like you see it's moving, I think. I also tried shooting in D-Log yesterday, which is like, I don't honestly know the vocabulary that well, but it's like, it makes your picture profile flat so it's easier to edit in post, like if you want to put a LUT or color on it. And that is something I've been trying to learn how to do for like 3 years now, and honestly, it's just, I have not been successful. A goal of mine is to learn how to color grade so I can have like a consistent aesthetic through my videos. So hopefully sometime this year, next year, sometime in my span of YouTube, I will learn how to color grade and shoot in log. For the rest of this vlog, I'm gonna shoot with this camera because I'm going to San Francisco. I'm gonna go to Millennium today and then go back to SJ and then come back to SF for just a weekend with my friend Allison. And then, oh, I'm also going to this K-pop concert for this group called The Boys. I don't really listen to them that much, but you know what? Just stay tuned for the rest of the vlog and we'll see how that goes.
Captured my.
Hi.
We're reunited once again.
We're back.
We have like a million of these different.
Oh, I know. Okay.
Going to the gym this morning. Well, I usually do this every time I go to events or I have a long night out. I always go to the gym the next day, but my legs, they're dying. My calves, they're like throbbing. And I woke up pretty late today at like 9 p.m., which is, for me at least, really late. But I was like, fuck it, I have a long weekend ahead of me. I gotta get the gains in. Even though I worked out for like less than an hour, it's whatever. Some exercise is better than no exercise. I haven't been to a rave in a long, long time. It was nice to run into so many people, but it is true that they say it is the Asian migration from San Jose to SF for Illenium. When I had to put my camera away though, I met these two girls and they were like, oh my god, you're excited, you know, the usual stuff. And then I asked them if this is their first rave because they look pretty young, and they're like, no, we've been raving for a while. And then they're like, where are you from? I said San Jose, and then they were like, same, what high school? Yes, we're celebrating 21's reunion. They were like, oh, what high school did you go to? I said Silver Creek. And they were like, Piedmont. And I was like, what year did you graduate? And they were like, 2020. I'm like, I'm not doing anything special or anything until this evening. So I'll catch you again in SF.
This is for the last outing in Green Street.
I was supposed to be on the way back to San Jose, but I'm having a last minute lunch with my friend Malia before she goes back to Seattle.
Hello.
Hello, isn't this familiar?
I know, remember we took a picture here?
Yeah, oh my god, let's retake it. I just got home, but I'm about to go out again in an hour. But before I do, I wanted to give my final thoughts on the DJI. So far this weekend, I've had a lot of positive things to say about this camera. It's just so much more convenient to just whip it out and turn it on and start vlogging the moment. And it's also not so obvious because me personally, I don't get that shy when I'm vlogging with my big Sony camera in public. Sometimes it's a little obnoxious, but I don't mind it. But this one is just so much more convenient to whip out, because with this camera, I would have to take it out, take the lens cap off, turn it on, change my settings sometimes, and then talk. And sometimes I lose the moment, but with this one, it's just so quick and easy. I wouldn't say I'm the best at B-roll. I'm still learning a lot about videography. With this camera here, it's a little bit harder to shoot B-roll unless you have a gimbal, but I'm not gonna bring out a whole gimbal situation just for a vlog. But with this one, I could just quickly do my B-roll and it's stabilized. I'm still trying to learn how to use the gimbal in the different modes. There are three different gimbal modes. There's FPV, tilt, lock, and follow. And honestly, I don't really know the difference between any of them. And I have to do my research, I gotta practice more. And that's how you do it with content creation. You just gotta keep filming, practicing, and doing. I'm about to use it once more for the weekend for this K-pop concert I'm going to. The group is called The Boys. Honestly, I don't really know the group that well. I know one or two members, but I'm just here for vibes. It's also in San Jose, so it's just over there, you know? Why not?
I'm coming in Kevin Bias, and I think I'm gonna stay Kevin Bias.
I'm coming in Youngin Bias, but I think I'm coming out Youngin Bias.
I'm coming in as an Eric Bias, but I think I'm gonna come out as an Eric and Julian Bias.
I'm coming in Q Bias, and I think I'm gonna come out Jungkook bias.
I'm coming in Jacob bias. I think I'm gonna come out Jacob bias.
I'm coming in. I'm coming in Jungkook bias, and I'm staying Jungkook bias.